gotta do a backside tail slide. What's up guys, this is Marco Mahoney. I'm with the All I Need Trick Tip, and the trick tip of the day is a backside tail slide. We're in Wareham, Massachusetts, where we see strange things all the time. Alright, so first, you want to come up at a slight angle, or whatever you want to do backside tail slide on. You want to have that, you want to have your feet set up like an ollie, and then when you get on the ledge, you're just going to put all that pressure on the back foot. So you don't slip off, you don't fall back, you don't go forward and over momentum. You know, a good trick to start before you learn the backside tail slide is a 5-0, back 5-0. So once you're comfortable with those, all you have to do is slightly tweak it and you get a susky grind. And then a little more tweakage and you're in the back tail. Just make sure all that pressure is on the back foot. So just keep going and pop. Tail slide to the streets, make sure you're wearing some All I Need gear. It makes it look the best.